In this video, I will show you the Don State Public Library. It is located in Rostov-on-Don, on Pushkinskaya Street. It was built in 1994. It is the largest library on Rostov-on-Don. Moreover, it is one of the major cultural centers. The library is regularly hosts book exhibitions, film festivals and photo exhibitions, and other cultural events, such as musical performances and concerts. It has its own unusual architectural style. It has a square with a fountain and benches. This place is very popular with young people, especially in the warm season, when the fountain works. And I like this place, and I think that it is one of the most interesting places in Rostov-on-Don.